curious. It has been 4 years since Rumi and Sir, the little twins of the singer Beyonce and rapper Jay-Z, had come into this world. And surely, some of you had noticed that there has been a noticeable difference between the little ones and their older sister, who had appeared on her parents' Instagram more than her siblings. So why don't they post many photos of the twins? Is there something that Beyonce wants to hide about them, or does she have a reason to do so? What are some of the speculations that surround the Halo singer's children? It seems that this is one thing that has kept fans of this family curious, so make sure you stay with us until the very end to find out all about these famous twins and their family. But before we continue, don't forget to turn on the notifications and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our future videos about the hottest celebrity gossip, which we publish daily. A while back, the single ladies singer has shared a touching and also unusual photograph to celebrate the birthday of her little ones, who recently turned 4. And the reason we say unusual is because compared to her eldest daughter Blue Ivy, who became a big sister on June 13, 2017, the twins have had a pretty limited appearance on the social media of the singer. To mark the special day, however, the proud mother took to her own website to share a personalized message on a simple black background that read, "What's better than one gift? 2. Happy birthday, Rumi and Sir." While Beyonce had shared a handful of photos of her twins earlier this year, more than one fan was surprised since she or her husband Jay-Z don't post photos of the little ones often, instead enjoying these moments in the privacy of their home. And well, curious, in addition to the above, another reason for posting so little of their family on social media in recent times could be that after winning big at the 2021 Grammy Awards and the NAACP Image Awards, it has been speculated by fans online, as well as evidenced by the recent posts in various magazine covers, the family is just enjoying some downtime away from the constant watchful gaze of the press. 9-year-old Blue Ivy, who many had commented looks more and more like her mother with each day, is going to be right on the singer's heels as the next star, not only in looks, but also style, thanks to their denim jackets and coordinated sunglasses. And although Beyonce is known for her privacy and keeping her family stuff to herself, she does at times share updates of her fans on social media, which has them quickly reaching for their phones to get the latest scoop. And speaking of the singer's firstborn, if you want to know more about her, why not check out our previous video by clicking on the link above. But for now, make sure to stay with us until the very end. And regardless of having had a challenging year like most people around the world due to the coronavirus pandemic, the 28-time Grammy winner has acknowledged in various interviews that 2020 brought her many struggles, and at the same time, it also brought various initiatives to her charity Bay Good regarding mass testing of COVID-19, as well as launching a fund to support black-owned businesses. In addition to all these professional accomplishments, Beyonce has also previously worked on the retelling of the story The Lion King by making a musical film and album visual Black is King. It accompanied her album titled The Gift, which celebrated black life and achievement. The story follows the journey of a little boy from birth to adulthood. And now you may be wondering why we are mentioning this, given that we are talking about why she doesn't show her youngest children. Well, let us explain the whole context and it will all make sense. Well, the perspective of the movie is from that of a young kid who is exiled from his kingdom after his father's passing and who then undergoes a journey of self-identity to reclaim his throne. Many had gained a new perspective thanks to this film and acquired a new way of looking at it after the Black Lives Matter movement swept the nation as a result of the incident in which George Floyd had lost his life. And it was also this that had prompted Beyonce to dedicate the film to her son, Sir. At the end of the film, a video is played of the Halo singer dancing as she holds Sir in her arms with the caption, "Dedicated to my son, Sir Carter, and to all our sons and daughters, the sun and the moon bow to you, you are the keys to the kingdom." His twin sister Rumi is also shown in said video, with her older sister Blue Ivy and their grandmother Tina Lawson all wearing floral dresses. So at this point, some internet users had pointed out the fact that they do not show the youngest kids as much as the eldest of the family has been so that more people could tune into the movie to catch a glimpse of them, though another reason that they have kept more to themselves with this twins rarely showing any photos of them could be because they are the youngest in the family. As some of you might remember, the couple announced the names of their children in a photo shoot that went absolutely viral back in 2017, and at the time there was confusion over one of the names. That, of course, is about her son and whether his name was Sir Carter or Sir Carter Carter, although they had later explained that the names of the twins would be Rumi and Sir. Though maybe that is not the reason after all, especially given that all three Carter children had been recently debuting their modeling skills. And most specifically, we are talking about Beyonce's Ivy Park collaboration with Adidas, which according to the latest reports will drop on August 19th online and from August 20th in selected stores. But of course, speaking of her kids in modeling, the twins, as well as Blue, make an appearance in the latest ad campaign video. It could be suggested that the reason they protect the identity of their little ones so much is that they want to promote more products with their images, which obviously would require them to maintain some exclusivity. But what do you think, Curious? Do you think that it is difficult for them to protect their three children from a life in shoe business, or is it rather an exclusive way to make ads and to help them generate more money? However, they may simply not want to do it since there are already plenty of photos of Blue circulating around the internet, and maybe they don't like it not knowing what the photo is being used for. It is also worth pointing out that not everyone has nice things to say, which had been proven with comments regarding the way Jay-Z and Beyonce's oldest daughter looks, which weren't always the nicest. And so the reason for the pair wanting to keep their twins away from the internet could be so that they would not have to go through such scrutiny themselves. Though in a recent interview, the singer talked about why she has been making these decisions to keep things to herself, and speaking with reporters, she said, "We live in a world with a few boundaries and a lot of access." On top of that, in 2019, she had also faced some issues when a private photo of her three children was leaked online after someone who was inside the Carter house took a pic of the photograph that had been framed. She had also added that she wants people to focus on her art and not her personal life. At the end of the day, where children of celebrities are concerned, everyone has their eyes glued to them. And if you want to know more examples of that, why not check out our playlist dedicated to those little treasures of some of the top Hollywood names. Though for now, stay with us to find out what it was that Beyonce had said about her firstborn. It is without a doubt that this singer is one of the busiest artists in the entertainment industry, and because of that, she knows that there are times when it is worth relaxing and, well, she has set the example to her daughter. In an interview, she talked about how she relaxes with a nice bath and takes care of herself with a daily routine, adding that now, Blue has started mimicking these activities. And where her children are concerned, she does many things that will one day benefit them, which she revealed was also the reason she decided to make a hemp and honey farm. So Curious, do you think that this is just a matter of time before she will change her mind and show more of the twins like she did with her oldest? Or is Blue Ivy a little more outgoing, so this character will help her cope with the media attention? And so Curious, what do you think about Beyonce giving herself a break and having her own bee farm? Do you think she has a new way to generate income from this? In your opinion, do you think one day she will share more of the twins online as she has with Blue? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Until next time!